bloated immediately after your meal, or do you feel bloated throughout the day? Then there are four reasons you have to understand. Number one, stomach acids. In order to break down the food and digest the food, you need a strong stomach acid called as hydrochloric acid. People with low stomach acid, they suffer from indigestion because the food doesn't get digested or broken down, and the undigested food will stay for the longer time in the stomach, producing a lot of gases, undergoing a process called as fermentation. This fermentation releases the gases, and these gases put a pressure inside your stomach, leading to the nausea, acid reflux, and unresolved bloating. A constant deficiency in the B12 is also an indication of the low stomach acid, hence one of the factors leading to the bloating. Number 2, small intestinal bacterial overgrowth. Your stomach acids are not only there for digestion, but they also kill the infective microbiome. So when you have low stomach acid, along with the undigested food, the infective microbiome can also enter into your intestines. With the availability of undigested food, the opportunistic microbiome feed on this undigested food and grow in colonies. Every time you eat, you are just feeding the infective microbiome, and they produce large amount of methane and hydrogen gases, making you feel bloated like a balloon. Or a classic sign of small intestinal bacterial overgrowth is, after eating a high FODMAP, you bloat like a balloon. Number 3, colon congestion. Which means that when someone is chronically constipated, you do not pass the bowels every day, it can lead to the congestion of colon. The congested colon allows the bacterial overgrowth, which put you or produce lot of gases, and these gases get trapped inside the intestines, making you feel bloated throughout the day. Infections like fungal overgrowths, known cases of food intolerances, can also lead to bloat. Your lifestyle, dietary habits like alcohol, smoke, lot of junk, processed food, sugars and sodas, if you are frequently consuming them, it can kill the good microbiome, which can lead to the bloating. And alongside, anxiety, stress can also lead to indefinite bloating. So find out the cause and treat the cause so that your bloating would get in control.